You are right. We've been digging into Dahl's background today, and we found some pretty revealing things on her driving record. Terry Parker joining us now. And Terry, what did you find out?
Right, Paul, we have obtained her driving record. Amanda Dahl is only 22, but she had a lengthy driving record of traffic violations before being charged in this deadly hit and run. Let's take a look. Back in August of 2013, Dahl was ticketed for speeding. She pled no contest. In September of 2011, she also was ticketed for speeding and paid a fine. The year before, another speeding citation with fine paid. In 2009, Dahl was ticketed for failure to obey a traffic control device. Now, Dahl has not been charged with any traffic violation as serious as the one she is now facing just 6 years after being old enough to obtain a driving license. Back to you, Paul.